Well, I'm heading out and I'm going to hike on a mountain, and I want you guys to guess what mountain it is. Some of you may know what that mountain is. Some of you may know the surroundings, the city, and the location. He's going. I wonder what mountain that he's going to be climbing. Take a look. This is awesome. You know what I mean? I drove all the way down there. God, I hate this wind. Hope it's not too bad. This is one of my favorite spots. I'm out here on top of a mountain. You can probably see over in the far outside there is a mountain that looks like a camel. I'm not sure if you can see it. It's way far out there. Not bad, huh? This took a while for me to walk up here, and I have to admit, though, it's quiet. It's a little breezy. It's about probably 98 degrees right now. Hopefully it's not too breezy out here. I hope the camera doesn't pick up the wind. But it's about 98 degrees right now. And you have to make sure that you're hydrated because it's kind of warm up here. Katie, Tim, Connor, Aiden, and Alexis were here in 2011. Right there. see Julie and Nisa have a good time here. March 19th.
12th. That was this year. I wonder if I should write on there also.
Someone just did a,
I don't know if you could see it, skydiving. Do you have any idea where I'm at? I did a lot of hiking, and I think this is probably one of the best ones I've ever been to. I want to see this at night, when it's lit up. It's a little windy out here, so hopefully this doesn't destroy the video. This is actually on top of the mountain. You can see downtown the city. Look what that is over there. Dobbins. This is the Dobbins Lookout, elevation 2330. nice up on the mountain. Maybe I should try it. I hate this wind. I hope this video didn't pick it up. This is the TV towers on top of the mountain where I was. That was awesome. Up on that mountain there where all the TV towers are. I'm impressed. Now you know where I hike, or one of the areas where I hike. So, you guys should try it. It's kind of a windy road, but well worth it. So you should try it, okay? I'll see you later.